An environmental control system consists of many parts, and one of the most important aspects of an environmental control system is our cold weather system, something we can use during cold weather with small birds or large birds. Where our outside temperatures are much lower than we want it to be inside, we need to have a system that will be able to heat and bring in fresh air to keep our birds comfortable. Now, our cold weather environmental control system basically consists of heaters, exhaust fans, sidewall inlets, and circulation fans. The heating system, there's a couple different types. The air in the poultry house needs to be warmed by either using forced air furnaces or some type of radiant heater. Now, forced air furnaces are pretty straightforward. It's not that different from what you would have in your residential house or apartment. Basically, it's a system that just heats the air in the house up to the temperature where we want it. With baby chicks, again, that could be 90 or 95 degrees. Now, radiant heat systems are a little bit different. It's sort of like sunshine. On a sunny day, it's cold outside. The sun comes out, you can feel that heat, which heats both the floor and the birds directly. Because we're heating the floor, we're gonna get some drying of that litter, so we minimize the production of ammonia and we have nice dry litter for those birds to walk on. We also wanna create a floor temperature gradient because we want the birds to choose what temperature they're sitting in. So if they get close to the brooder, the floor temperatures are hotter. They move further away, the floor temperatures are lower. So the bird can self-regulate. We don't have to tell the bird what it wants. The bird can select what it wants. Now today, the most common form of radiant heater is the tube heater. They're long tubes, anywhere between 10 and 30 feet long. They tend to be towards the middle of the house, so they can heat that floor and a little bit less radiant heat on the outside. When it comes to the cold weather environmental control system, one of the most important components, of course, is the heating system. Because with that heating system, we're able to make the conditions at the floor what the birds want, regardless of what's happening outside. So again, it's about bird comfort, welfare, health, and all we can do during cold weather to make sure the bird is as comfortable as possible.